You know those die, like that die that's right there? That's one of the sides?
Yeah.
I've never actually seen. Continued their long,
pointless quest. Same, I don't play D&D. They made, crushing
priceless coral reefs under their boots. There are... The exposed seabed revealed hidden treasures. There was a lot of junk
under the water. Flotsam? Are you sure it's not Jetsam?
Flotsam is stuff that fell off. Jetsam is stuff that got thrown off.
Huh. I don't even have a snappy comeback. That's just interesting.
Sometimes learning can be fun. Do you see
the destruction she leaves in her wake? Is that really Andy Samberg?
Yeah. Voice, wondering why their creator
has forsaken them. I have two companions. Do you have two?
I only see one. You keep unless it like mind follows you also. Ask all the fish you just vaporize if they feel brought together by fate. Fine, I must train more. I already knew. Here's another reason to hone my age. I dropped two things though.
I'll take.
Other one.
The heck?
Shall I go? Nerp, Soth, Wibbles, or the other one? There's a bit here.
I'm broke.
These skills are the inks with which I scribe my name in legend.
Who are you?
I just went down.
Stole my money.
What do you mean? I would...
Don't play Fortnite with Alex later? I don't know.
Oh, there's a die. Did he ask her?
No, but I might as well ask him before he says it. What did you kill, crab?
Yeah.
Oh, I saw something.
What did you see?
Purple, he picked it up.
Oh, my bad. You didn't say anything.
I didn't want it. A gate bars your way, and a gentleman. I really want a legendary gun. Not a purple epic.
I want one of those,
I haven't seen it yet. Oh.
I want one of those, like, but he's not just any comedy weapons. Bruce hasn't been any, like, really.
Comedy weapons?
Like, just like, I figured there would have been, like, some sort of weapon by now. Brad, stop it.
Oh, something fast. Badass.
Oh god.
This is some rapid fire. Yes.
No. Other one? Thanks, Brad.
What? I have two different guns. This makes sense. I can pass the game. Shall we
continue?
You charging your controller?
No.
Interesting.
Why? Static?
Yes, but it's okay.
How bad is it?
Not bad. Why?
There's my...
The captain's quarters. He sounds like Conan, my companion.
Oh.
Wait, what?
Sure. Wonderful. I had expected more resistance, to be honest.
Of course it'll do ye no good. The Nerpen gate is guarded by...
Watch out, there might be options.
Yep.
Gorgeous buccaneer, known as Chartreuse LaChance. He'll never let ye through. Unless... Would ye be willing to help me on a quest?
Pirate quest! It's a pirate quest!
Valentine, do you want to go on the pirate quest?
Oh, I really, really do.
Ha ha! Welcome to the crew! But there'll be no pirate quest without Polly, me faithful bird Munculus. A terrible fate befell her, and we be needing to put her pieces back together.
Oh my gosh, Polly.
Beware, crew.
Polly's eye patch, Polly's flappers, Polly's Walker.
You don't want to run afoul of only people. Fighter of crew. Urge of salt and sand.
Friendly advice. That pirate you're throwing in with doesn't have a loyal bone in his, you know.
There's a badass crab here.
Rise to meet you.
Oh. Oh, scope. I just glitched out. Oh, it's a breacher. Easy work.
There are three different areas we have to go to. Eight. Oh, one's up here. I don't know how to...
Dogfish. Oh, I didn't know you were in Canada.
He is.
Oh, Dogfish is dead. Pirates are coming, pirates are coming. Protect the house. Oh my goodness.
Happy? You, and of course you are.
What?
Hi.
It's the weakness.
Ed. What the fuck is happening?
I don't know. King Crab.
Eat Alma. In here,
I sense evil.
Goodbye.
Fuck. Did you use the thing?
Yes, I found the thing though.
Nice.
Wait, you have the wrong quest in mind.
Oh, that.
Yeah, that one.
A white switch. Oh God.
Oh. I am a Mephisto, baby!
What the fuck?
We're not tracking ammo, are we?
There we go. Never mind.
I found the two things.
Fire! Those be the navigational
nice. Flappers! I've been fighting a bird. For a... Yeah, bird.
Yeah, I call them birds. There's another one.
Badass crab here.
Squirting? Oh God. There's an enemy right there!
Where?
Right there!
I hear something loud. Where?
Right there!
Hey you.
I'm shooting. Oh, I'm scared.
Damn.
Kill Moby Dick. Wow.
There's a marble of mine nearby. Marble! I see it.
We defeated a wyvern with one of Eldin's famous water spells. I teased him by saying I didn't think crying constituted a water spell. And he cast a strong spell, so to speak.
He's gonna come out and get me, huh? Oh, right there, Moby. No, oh, that's not cool enough. It's lame.
Hopefully.
Biter of Crews, Scourge of Salt and Sand. Wow, that's a long name.
Oh, get away from me! Help.
Almost down.
He's
dead.
Oh. Every piece we
assembling a bird monculus properly takes years of arcane training and meticulous craftsmanship, but I never let that get in me way. Slap the squawker on her.
I see it.
There she is.
What the fuck?
They're just... Oh, cool.
Oh, is that the reload?
Yup. Have you found a way to emote still? Or yet? Oh shoot.
No. Ollie.
Are you?
Yes, I do.
Wouldn't be a fair fight for ye. See, we've got plot armor.
Oh my god.
Okay, so how do we get this guy to fight?
Easy. Pirate Rule 27B. Spill Grog must be avenged. Break his mug.
I don't even know where you are.
Children
afoul of Pirate Rule 27B. Now that's a serious breach of decorum. You trying to pick a fight with this hailer?
Yes.
A hailer?
Why should I? I bet you fight like a dairy farmer.
They ain't called you a cow, sucker.
What the fuck?
Utter sucker.
Oh god.
It's the pirate way. Now we gotta hit him with the cuttingest, meanest, wake up in a cold sweat 20
I don't know
combat,
about that.
Or we lose the duel. We're gonna need options.
I'm not even with you.
Use it. Read newbies in his.
Your mother is probably a lovely lady, but I think she would disapprove of your current profession. No.
Oh, that was so... Nice. Where even are you? And I know
just where they I'm lost.
What the fuck?
Chart a course for Plunderport.
Plunderport. Follow you.
I see you.
Gonna fight these by myself?
A whole town of pirates? I love this.
Why are you so into pirates?
They're just so free! You know, they take their ships from port to port, answering to no one, searching for fortune and infamy.
Isn't that exactly what we do, just in space?
What's a bloomp?
What?
A bloomp.
Where do you see that?
Bloomp right here. It's floating in the sky.
Easy mark. Bloomp. I mean, it's an ally.
Is it?
Yeah, you can't shoot it. Green.
It's red for me.
I really need to buy something at 137k.
There's a bunch of bloops.
I see a die!
Numbers, go!
First, go!
Hog Rider! What the heck? The screams.
Ooh. Nothing up here, but... Or is this where we have to go? Where we have to go?
This is it. This is my last quest. Then I go nap.
Play again. You can
smell yep.
Smell it with your fleshy nostrils.
Or you can just... We'll be in the
thick of it. Nope.
I'll join you with...
Nope. Dude, look at this guy. Cyclops.
Oh,
his head is an eyeball. See what I see? Cyclops?
I feel like you always see these weird ones before I do. Oh, I see.
Wow.
Devastation is now.
I hear someone singing. Look at this guy.
Is this?
Oh, never mind. And
she's brought us new recruits. Oh, this could have been so much better. Pirate La Chance in the new airship Windbreaker.
All men wanted. Oh, sorry. Already part of a crew. Bones Threewood. Just a name drop.
Bones Threewood? Thanks to him, me and Copy here look like this. We won't be joining ye. La Chance is our captain now, so ye'd best be on your way.
Who's La Chance?
Back to the song.
Oh, what could we do with a
thrown in with La Chance? You sea dogs. Crew, goad them into a...
I think I'm...
Pirate Rule 81D. If a balloon be popped, the popper must be dropped.
Aw, look at you, reading.
Okay.
Oh, nope.
Who cares about some stupid toy balloons? Tis a dire day when the pirate...
I fell all the way down.
Oh, are you alive?
Yes. Badly.
Oh, good luck. Good luck.
Down to the dry depths with ye.
God, it blew up like heads of ship.
Oh, I see what you mean by the
blue.
Yup.
I was looking at something completely different.
Oh my god, I have to do this all by myself.
Either soon.
Sure.
It can be like...
Stay back.
2 minutes.
I'll teach these gutless Bobby. Bubble kissers a lesson. It's crew versus crew.
This is the wrong crew. You joined the wrong crew.
I'm on my way. I'm here.
Shout out Torg Industries. Oh, there's a little midget.
But not anymore.
Liberation.
Oh wow, this is where I was, by the way.
What do you mean?
I was here, but it was down there. I couldn't jump back up.
Oh. Oh my god.
Fucking wait.
We've gotten to know each other in the last few minutes. So here be the tale of woe that brought me down to the depths.
Is there something here?
There was.
Die.
Hell yes.
Really?
Pirate backstory. Yeah.
I went down there, how did I not see the die?
Well, what will we do with the drunken slayer? Slayer? Fuck. Oh, I'm tired.
That's all. Oh, that one's on you.
You didn't even explain the curse. Do that.
So me pirate backstory be insufficient for ye. Never mind then, ye scurvy.
Ha! See? She's got nothing. She always forgets to drop character voice.
Fun. How dare you? You.
I'm on you.
Splash,
splash, splash path.
Slip and slide. Oh, what is
that? The bloomp, but it's on wheels. Oh my goodness. Oh, there's a bloomp! We're fighting bloomps now! Look above!
I have to look in front of me!
I can't even tell what we're fighting.
There's so much happening all at once.
You're immune!
I'm gonna die! Leave it, oh.
No, what's wrong with you?
I'm dying!
Stop moving!
I'm not moving!
I'm dead.
Ow. Okay.
I picked up a gun!
Okay. I see.
I picked up a gun.
Okay, that's fair. I lost 2,800 coins!
Oh, that's what you get.
That's literally like 1 month's rent. California. 24. Apartment.
Not even. Hello, welcome back.